Hello, I'm Sri from CBTU. Welcome to the Ethical Hacker Training Course Winston CEH Certification Program by EC Council. Module 1, Introduction to Hacking, Section, Data Breaches and Malware Trends. We're going to cover data breaches and malware trends in this session. Data breaches. A data breach is the intentional or unintentional release of secure or private confidential information to an untrusted environment. Incidents range from the attack by black hats associated with the organized crime, political activists, or national governments to careless disposal of used computer equipment or data storage media. A data breach is a security incident in which a sensitive, protected, or confidential data is copied, transmitted, viewed, stolen, or used by an individual unauthorized to do so. Data breaches may involve financial information such as credit card or bank details, personal health information, personally identifiable information, trade secrets of corporations, or intellectual properties. Most data breaches involve overexposed and vulnerable unstructured data, such as files, documents, and sensitive information. Data breaches information. Let us see the data breaches worldwide. Here is the information about the world's biggest data breaches. You please explore as you're interested. This site has the information starting from 2004. Let us see some data breach statistics. Here we see the data breach statistics. Data records lost or stolen since 2013 is counted here. So you see the statistics here based on every day, hour, minute, and even second. Here we have the geographical map showing the total records breached by the location. This is very interesting site. Watch it whenever it's convenient for you. CCleaner malware outbreak. This CCleaner malware is said to be targeting the internal networks at Google, Microsoft, and Samsung, and others. This CCleaner is a Windows utility cleaner. Hackers hide malware in CCleaner software. Security researchers at Cisco Telos discovered that hackers injected malware into the CCleaner app, which has been used by millions of people and businesses to get rid of virus, potential malware off their computers. Over 2 million users were affected. CCleaner's owner were compromised to distribute the malware. So let us understand what malware is. Malware is a software which is specifically designed to disrupt, damage, or gain unauthorized access to a computer system, which includes computer viruses, worms, Trojan horses, spyware, etc. Let us see the malware trends around the world. Here is the malware trends information from GData security blog. You please explore this site whenever it's convenient.